What up, what up? Hope everybody doing good. I want to talk a little basketball with you guys. Before we get started, I need you guys to hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. Help me grow the channel. Now, Damian Lillard has been playing at a high level for a while now. But somehow, Dame, he still managed to surprise us with his basketball game. On Tuesday night, Damian Lillard scored 50 points and led the Portland Trailblazers to a comeback win. Portland was the first team this season to be trailing by 17 points with 6 minutes left in the game and come back and get a win. Man, that's unheard of. You know, I'm a Pelicans fan. So I'm getting ready to go to bed last night. New Orleans up big. I just knew we had the game in hand. I said, B.I. and Zion going to close this one out. We on a 1 or 2 game winning streak. We're going to continue rolling. I wake up this morning, look at the score on my phone. Man, I said, how? Unbelievable. Listen to Damian Lillard's stat line. Last night, he was 13 of 20 from the field. He made 6 of his 13 three-pointers that he took. He was a perfect 18 for 18 from the free throw line. He had 10 rebounds, and he also had 6 assists. So he played an all-around game for scoring, rebounding, and passing the ball. Now, another thing I want to know. How did you score 50 points and you only take 20 shots? Man, that's unheard of. That's super efficient. You know, Dame, he worked hard at his craft. Damian Lillard said he puts the time in. He talked to TNT after the game. And he said when he takes them shots, he believes they're going to go in from all the work he puts in. The dedication and the commitment shows. Another thing I like about Damian Lillard, he leads by example. A gentleman that fell last night. Damian Lillard rushed to pick him up at the free throw line. You know, he cares about his teammates. He wants them to be successful. In the fourth quarter, you know, with the game on the line, he's not afraid of the moment. You know, you get a lot of players shy away from taking the big shot or either taking a multiple shots, trying to get the team to come back. You know, that's not Dame mentality. Dame wants the ball in his hand with the game on the line. You know, he always hit his wrist like he got a watch on and says Dame time. And no, you can only believe what he say because he proven time and time again that he's clutch. In my mind, he's in the top 3 as far as being closer in the NBA. If he's not the number 1 closer in the NBA. But I want to hear what you guys think about Damian Lillard. Is he the best closer in the NBA? Also, hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. Help me grow the channel. And thank you.